fans, we are wrapping up the first arc tonight with the Rage television title on the line, with Xbox representing Belt Unlimited challenging the Iron Sheik for the belt.
The prestigious Alliance Total Championship!
His manager, his short Popeye Scott Bell, will be coming back soon, now fully healed from his cell match with you, Tex, and he would live to present Bell with the Rage TV title as a grand welcome home present. But just green you and me, gents, I suspect he's no match for Sheiky Baby, who's been unmoved since winning the title in a tournament held in February this year. And I don't see a guy like X-Pac taking him down tonight.
X-Pac, far from the most popular guy on the roster, and he sure isn't the best that Bell Unlimited has to offer. So I'm kind of right with you here, Johnny. Next to the Iron Sheik, X-Pac doesn't seem very intimidating.
That's why he's gotta have all them big loud fireworks. He's compensating for something.
Wow, did you really just say that?
You could say I got a little carried away with myself there, my bad.
Hollywood fashion plate, Classy Freddy Blassie, is the Rage television champion, the Iron Sheik. And what can you say about Sheiky Baby that ain't been said already? His feud with Hulk Hogan ages ago was the stuff of legends. His partnership with Nikolai Volkoff as a tag team is also the stuff of legends. And since snagging that Rage television title in that tournament you mentioned earlier, yeah, ain't nobody been able to take him down since. And I don't see X-Pac doing it either, guys. We are in total consensus tonight. I think Sheiky Baby's gonna win.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds, X-Pac! And his opponent from Tehran, Iran, weighing in at 257 pounds, the prestigious Alliance Total Champion, Iron Sheik!
About defending the title against anyone, but he was real keen to sign this title defense, since he feels, as we do, that X-Pac chances of winning the Rage TV title are about as good as Frosty the Snowman's chances on the corner of Hellfire Boulevard and Brimstone Lane.
Well, sir, this is gonna be a good one. Oh, poor X-Pac. Kinda feel sorry for him. There's your bell. She clocks it up. And escorting X-Pac to the ropes. Cheeky has him up. Back suplex. Yep, Iron Sheik has been pretty much unstoppable since snagging the Rage TV title. And as I understand it, Steve Groves is damn proud of him. Well, and he is going to work on X-Pac. Ever going to work on X-Pac, who has mounted absolutely zero offense to date. Oh, man. You're getting them Persian boots in the face, man. Yes, looks like Mr. X-Pac is... You talk about my nose like Marshall Brady. My nose. Sheiky Baby got him on the apron. And trying to knock him down here. Oh, that's finally succeeds in doing it with a hangman off the rope. X-Pac really ain't doing too hot right now. Here comes the seat. Out after X-Pac. Goes to work on the leg here. Nice heel hook stretch. Iron Sheik. Legendary technical wrestler. Iranian Olympic star. Former bodyguard to the Shah of Iran. This man has done it all. Iron Sheik. Now, imposing his will, again, on X-Pac. Rolls him back into the ring, takes his sweet time about getting back in himself. Oh, look at this, X-Pac. Rolling educated feet. Please help me. I'm in a spot here. X-Pac. Got Sheiky on the ropes, and somebody brought a chair in there. How did that happen? Well, X-Pac finally mounting a little bit of offense here. Whips Iron Sheik to the corner. Follows it up with a pretty solid dropkick that drops Iron Sheik to the mat. Next block, rolling for the cover here. And only getting a two. Freddy Blassie, liking what he sees so far. Iron Sheik goes behind on the outside here into a headlock punch. Right in front of his manager. And you know Freddy Blassie loves watching this. Oh, man. Blatant choke from Iron Sheik here. And I don't suppose anybody... Oh, man, elbow drop. Nobody feeling bad for X-Pac here. Being part of Scott Bell's stable and everything. Well, yeah, you get what you pay for. The company we keep, boys and girls, the company we keep. Iron Sheik cranking on the head of X-Pac. Referee counting, but Sheiky Baby brings himself back in here. Now look at that, man. That's Freddy Blassie helping poor X-Pac up. Yes, here, let me help you back into the ring. Oh, man. Iron Sheik rounds X-Pac up, whips him to the ropes, ducks under. Oh, man, and X-Pac gets in the meat of the head. Sheik covers. One, two, and that's a wrap. Iron Sheik retains the Rage Television title.
It's not often that all three of us agree on the outcome of a match beforehand, and it's even rarer when we're all right in our picks, when Iron Sheik wraps this one up quick, pinning X-Pac in a neat 3 minutes and 20 seconds.
All right, well, before we return with the second hour, let's have a look at the current RWL Hall of Champions.